rise from your seats for national anthem. So